Nipah virus is a zoonotic virus transferred from animals to humans. The first case of Nipah outbreak was observed in 1999 in Malaysia when the pig farmers contracted the Nipah virus from the pig. Since then, Malaysia has reported no outbreak of Nipah virus. In 2001, the Bangladesh reported the outbreak of Nipah virus, and subsequently it has reported the outbreaks and on the annual basis. In the subsequent outbreaks in Bangladesh and India, it has been found that the most potent source of Nipah virus is the fruits infected by the saliva and the urine of the fruit bats. The most common symptoms of Nipah virus are asymptomatic symptoms, fever, headache, muscle pain, vomiting, then acute respiratory syndrome, and the most severe case is the encephalitis. Many people who have recovered from the encephalitis stage of the Nipah virus, they have reported the long-term neurological disorder. Till date, there is no drug and vaccine to treat the Nipah virus, though the World Health Organization has identified Nipah as the priority disease for the World Health Organization Research and Development Blueprint. Thank you.